One of the most exciting things that are happening in marketing today is generative AI. But it's really poised to change how we deliver experiences in general to customers.
Businesses today are seeing an incredible increase in the demand for quality content that is personalized to them and their interests.
The new CMO mandate is to build systems that orchestrate long-term relationships with your customers moment by moment. We're finally getting to the point where we can market to an audience of one.
The customer journey has really evolved over the years. Customers expect us to know them, where they are, when they are there, and honestly, the mood that they're in. Who could have imagined this years ago?
One example I like to use from my own experiences is from a tour company. I booked 3 events for a week vacation in Lisbon, and for the next 2 months, I kept getting promotions and pitches for additional events in Lisbon. I wasn't in Lisbon anymore. I would have expected that a digital company like that would have some sort of approach that would know me better than that.
You have to understand why a customer is engaging with you. Why are they going on a given trip? Why do they buy the product they buy from you? Once you understand the purpose of that customer, your ability to deliver on that need is an incredible competitive advantage that no one else would have because you have the data from that customer that they disclosed to you.
I'm most excited about delivering on the promise of personalization. Stop chasing the campaigns. You now have the data. Now you need to build the systems, the capabilities, and train your teams so that you can use it.
We're going to move from delivering or creating one version of creative to deliver hundreds and thousands of versions of creative and content. So the role of the marketer is really a role of interacting with generative AI, interacting with data and technology to be able to orchestrate that content, to be able to edit that content, to be able to sort of enable the creation of that content across data, technology, as well as marketing execution.
No creative ever said, let me figure out how to expand the background by just half an inch. Let the Gen AI do that for them and let them focus on what they really love, which is the storytelling.
I love the people part of this discussion. Leading CMOs are telling us that they're looking for a new breed of marketing professional. They're looking for creative souls with technical fluency. They're looking for people who can direct AI tools with uniquely human brilliance, people who are equally comfortable with creative briefs and prompt engineering.
Consumers are getting pretty good at spotting AI-generated content, and they tend to find it boring, confusing, and less engaging. When we're hiring to deal with AI, the heart's important. The heart drives communication, the heart drives understanding, and the heart drives emotion, which is most important to marketers trying to connect to a consumer. The heart is where the creativity comes from. We can train for AI. There are new ways to look at search engine optimization versus AI optimization, and the information that trains the models is different when it's collected from a human versus from a machine.
And we need CMOs to take that leadership position internally to really work across the entire organization to bring the people, the data, the technology, and the processes to get to deliver on that.
In our study, The CMO Revolution, 5 Growth Moves to Win with AI, one CMO in our study said it really well. He said, you don't rise to the level of your goals, you fall to the level of your systems. 70% of CMOs in our study say it's the complexity of those systems that really prevent more efficiency and effectiveness.
Today, platforms can go all the way from creative ideation to development, auditing, editing, approvals, straight through to audience creation, delivery, analytics, and optimization. IBM and Adobe have done all of that together for ourselves and for customers around the world. It's important to make the systems integratable and open so that we can accept partners and information that maybe is not our cup of tea or our strength. We find strength through partners by having connected systems, and we look to augment our customers' experiences by allowing them to use systems that they decide are special for their needs.
I think marketing is going to accelerate its evolution over the next year. Generative AI can understand context, can decipher meaning, and can generate an infinite number of variation of experiences and curate personalized experiences. If we can leverage that and deliver on that personalized experiences, that is the number one competitive advantage that a brand could have.